My name is Claire. I am the STEM program specialist at CrossCat San Diego. Thank you for joining for another holiday activity video. If you're not a Girl Scout member yet, this is a taste of what we do. Today, we're going to be making crystal ornaments using a few household items. You will need a jar, some water, sugar, a spoon, a pencil and string, some pipe cleaners, and scissors. So we will be making a super saturated solution today, which will include very hot water and some sugar. So please be sure to have a grown-up help you in handling the hot water safely. First, using pipe cleaners, we'll make our ornaments. I made a snowflake and a candy cane. If you don't have pipe cleaners, you can also hang a string into the solution. And it will turn out to look like an icicle, which is still really cool. Okay, so to make the candy cane, I take two different colored pipe cleaners and you pull them or set them together and then you start twisting. I found that it was easier to twist on one end and then drag my other hand down as I was twisting. And then go all the way down. I actually ended up cutting it because it was a little long, so you don't have to use the whole thing. And then you turn it a little bit so that it makes that candy cane shape. And you can cut the extra off. Sometimes cutting pipe cleaners can be a little difficult when you try to do more than one at a time, so sometimes it's easier to just do it. So that's a candy cane. And then next, for my snowflake, it's a little more complicated and it's a little bit bigger too. So you'll need a bigger jar if you're gonna make a snowflake. So what I did is I took three pipe cleaners and I cut about 6 inches off each of them. And then with the remainder, I cut those in half. So it gave me 6 little ones. One, two, three, four, five, six. So again, I took the one pipe cleaner and I cut it at 6 inches, which is about here. And then with the last little bit, I cut it in half. So that gave me my 3 longer pieces and then my 6 shorter pieces. And then with that, and then this doesn't have to be exact, I estimated about 6 inches, so it doesn't have to be the same. And then I found it easier to cut, again, one pipe cleaner at a time versus all of them together. And so then to start, I just make an X, like a little teepee, and then I twist. And then I'll do the same over here, making a triangle in the middle. Twist. Better to do more than one twist. Okay, so now we have the main part of our snowflake, and then we'll just add the little accessories on the sides. So we have our little ones, which I'm going to cross again at the tips, and then I twist. And then I kind of angle them up so that they kind of have that snowflake. So next, I'm going to make a super saturated solution, which means that I'm just going to be putting more sugar than the maximum that can be diluted by the water. The excess sugar is what's going to form the crystals on our pipe cleaners. So for every 1 cup of water, I'm going to add 2 cups of sugar. So 1 cup of water equals 2 cups of sugar. So I had about 3 cups microwaved to boiling, and then I'm going to add the sugar slowly to the solution. So I actually found that the sugar displaced a lot of the water in my mason jar, so I had to move to a bigger container. So that may end up happening. So I can see that most of the sugar is dissolved, so I'm gonna go ahead and get my ornament ready to put in the water. So what you can use is a pencil and some string, and you just cut it long enough that it hangs in the water completely, but you don't want it to touch any of the sides. I'm gonna add a hook onto mine just for ease. My string. I'm going to go ahead and tie it around my pencil. And make sure it's long enough that the snowflake is fully sealed. The sides of the glass. Otherwise the crystals will form not on the pipe cleaners but on the side of the glass more. So I'm going to actually have to curve my snowflake just a little bit to make it so that it fits a little bit better. Candy cane might be a better option. Remember, the water is still hot, so you gotta be careful when you're putting it in the solution. Okay. So, now that I have my solution, I'm gonna go ahead and wait for this. So that's just kind of the next step, is it could take a couple of days to start forming those crystals. But in the end, you'll have a beautiful ornament. And if you don't have pipe cleaners, remember that you can just hang a string in there and the crystals will form on the string and it will look like an icicle, which is still very, very fun and festive. So remember, a Girl Scout membership gives you access to all of our virtual events, so including our STEM program. So visit sdgirlscouts.org/join to register. Then you can join us for events like the Incredible Race in Balboa Park and receive the STEM newsletter. So if you email STEM at sdgirlscouts.org, you can start receiving that STEM newsletter.